I hear the ticking of the clock. I'm lying here, the room's pitch dark. No answer on the telephone. And the night goes by so very slow. Oh, well, I hope that it won't end though. Still my